dank steamboat captain this here rivers ever seen.
She really hooked.
And Meredith is always like, oh, Beck, why don't you come over to my house so we can rehearse our lines? Oh, Beck, I brought you some cupcakes.
He has a girlfriend.
I don't see her.
Turn around. Now you see her.
I don't see much.
So.
You like that?
Give it back.
Sure. Yeah. Here. Thanks.
Oh, you're such a big baby!
Weird you just said that.
Oh, why the sad boo-boo face?
I don't know how to fall off a chair and make it look real. And what if the...
Looked good to me.
I've never been this thirsty.
I know. Hoping the flower bomber doesn't ruin my awesome, expensive outfit by, you know, flower bombing me.
I'm touching Elvis's guitar, see?
I'm Elvis Presley and I'm touching my guitar. I touched the boss's skull, now I'm touching my special guitar.
Isn't it cool?
I don't know. All I heard was hamster, hamster, science, science, Tori's boring, kill me.
Are you his girlfriend?
No, are you? Okay, why don't you go down to the nursery and scare the newborn babies?
Where are the babies?
Are you ticklish?
Take a hint! So let's take your broken hint, take a hint!
Why, hello, officer. Isn't this just a lovely shindig?
So what are you gonna do about it?
I just woke up and found this sitting on my chest.
Who?
A dead lizard?
It's dead now.
Psychoweights!
Oh, I'm sorry. I was sucking the milk out of this coconut.
You're ever so welcome!
I don't talk like that!